Should I soft speak this? I almost feel like that's a little too loud. No, maybe. No, I want to test it. We're going to do whispering and soft speaking. Hi. This is ASMR with a Sennheiser MD 445. MD 445. And their headphones do Sennheiser. Sennheiser really spoiled me and sent these to me as a gift. So this isn't a sponsored video. Homestever, they were gifted. But I've been using these for my stream mostly. I feel like the S's are. I've been using these for my streams, specifically the piano stream. And if my voice sounds a little weird, unfortunately, for pretty much the entire month of July, you're going to be getting sick GB videos. And not like sick GB, but like sick GB videos. So I'm really sorry if you're new here, and you like the kind of raspy, sick voice. Too bad, because my voice will only sound like this periodically when I am unwell. So, we use this mic for a piano stream, and people were complimenting how it sounded. So I thought it'd be really fun to do ASMR with this, because I feel like we don't typically use these types of microphones. Because you really have to like be all up in here, like you really gotta like get in here. So I have some of my props, and I'm gonna have to like point the microphone at the props. Make a fairly short, fun little video and see if you guys like this. I feel like switching it up gets the tingles going. Like, really gets the tingles going. Gets the tingles going when you switch it up. It's like this tiny little foam cover. You're getting some tests with my voice, tests with the whispers, and I'd like to do some typing. So what I'm gonna do is put this in the little mic stand. There we go. And this is gonna have to be quite close. I think what I'm gonna do is like hold this in front of me. Why are there lip marks on the back of this? What do we think about that? I almost feel like this is going to make the biggest difference just with voice. So I wish my voice wasn't so broken right now, but we do what we can. We can always make a sequel. I'm gonna raise this up a little and look like I'm about to be a backup singer. I think some of the like higher pitched sounds are a little bit more harsh. Okay. I grabbed a bunch of this is kind of like an instrument. Sparkle sand. I really wanted to make a video called ASMR, but there's no editing, to give my editor like a little mini vacation from one video. And I've had to stop filming so many times for like the most horrific coughs and sneezes. I feel like I'm gonna have to hold off on that one. On doing that one. When I open the lid, it's gonna be like crunchy, crunchy, I think. Oh my gosh. What did I tell you? There's a little moth in here. Somebody said the other day. Now I feel like I'm doing stand up. Someone, I mean someone on TikTok, was complaining that moths only come out at night. However, moths try to go to the light. Wherever there's light, you'll find moths. So why don't they just get up a little earlier? And they really enjoy the sun. And I was like, wow, that is so true. Thank you, TikTok man, for the wisdom. I think I have the same box of matches for like years. only use it for ASMR videos, really. Gibi here, listening and looking for a response. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, 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 hello. I don't think much is coming. Actually, I wonder if these microphones would be really good for not picking up planes. Let me know. Was that a plane? Kind of sounded kind of weird. This is my book light. Sorry for people who like slow tapping. Apologies, I had a coughing fit. I don't know how to slow tap. Okay. Ready? Thank you. got my makeup wedges here. Open the bag. Definitely hit this mic more than the other ones. Dear God, that sounded horrible. I'm sure I'll cut it out. I tried to put the tissue, like, over the mic, and it sounded very harsh. It's interesting. No more of that, I guess. I want to say wooden brush, but it's got like a glossy paint coat, and then the bristles are plastic. Getting my hair cut tomorrow, and it's actually a law in all countries that when you are getting a haircut tomorrow, your hair looks really like good today, to make you wonder if you're gonna regret getting your haircut. Tattoos? Sure. Haircut? Terrified. sounds good. Left, to be honest. I've got this. Can't really hear it too much. Makes like the nice lid sounds. You know what? I kind of want to redo a poem. I feel like that would be nice. This is a, you know, experimental video after all. Beautiful poem. Google. Oh my. I mean, these are really pretty. They're very romantic, but it's, you know. I feel like that's the point of poetry, right? It's like beauty and pain and romance. It's interesting because this poem ends really abruptly, so I'm not sure if that's on purpose or if, like, you know, it's a poetry thing. I'll read it to you. Four poems. Beautiful you are. Cathedral evening, tinkle of candles on the frosted air. Beautiful you are. Beautiful your eyes, lips, hair. Ah, still they come. Evenings like chalices, where little roofs and trees drink. Until a rude hand shatters them, one by one. Oh, beautiful you are, my own, land of holiness, unblemished grace. Springtime in this winter place. Oh, in the candles there, more beautiful than any legend's face. Your eyes, your hair. And then it just ends. Thank you, Kenneth Patchen. That was nice. It reminded me of, like, I don't know, it'd be like in like a video game or something. I'm playing through Hades right now. Do. 58 absolutely beautiful love poems you should read right now. Okay. I kind of like the ones where the language is a bit beyond, like, the normal vocabulary. I don't think I could read Shakespeare. I could read the Hamlet soliloquy. We had to memorize that in high school. That was so much fun. I like doing that kind of stuff. But, you know, I was terrible otherwise in that class. To be or not to be, that is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against a sea of troubles and, by opposing, end them. To die, to sleep no more. And by sleep to say we end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. 'Tis a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die, to sleep, perchance to dream, aye, there's the rub. For in that sleep of death what dreams may come when we have shuffled off this mortal coil must give us pause. There's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. For who would bear the whips and scorns of time, the oppressor's wrong, the proud man's contumely, the pangs of despised love, the law's delay, the insolence of office, and the spurns that patient merit of the unworthy takes when he himself with his quietus make with a bare bodkin? Who would fardels bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life, but that the dread of something after death, the undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveller returns, puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of? Thus conscience doth make cowards of us all, and thus the native hue of resolution is sicklied o'er with the pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pith and moment with this regard their currents turn awry and lose the name of action. I don't remember the last part. I think we had to stop like 70% through that. Kind of a downer one, sorry about that. But I remember Shakespeare coming to our school and it was A Midsummer Night's Dream. And I have never laughed so hard at a stage play in my entire life. And like when I read Shakespeare, I'm like, I have no idea what's going on. But when the actors are on stage, they do such a good job of like delivering the lines that it's way easier to consume. And it was literally the funniest thing I've ever seen. Like I remember how hard I was laughing. Like I'll never forget that. Anyway, I feel like these microphones are so good for speeches and that sort of thing. I'm sorry about my voice, but again, we can do like a round two with my non-husky voice. And I'd be interested. I'd be very interested. Okay. I think that was a good test. Do you guys like that? It's kind of cool, right? I'm like kind of a fan of this. I might bring this back. I feel like reading things is really nice with it. I'd be interested to put like more things like the cup over it. That's it for me. Simple video today. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm doing a piano stream with this tomorrow. But that'll have already happened when I post. Let's do some finger flutters. I hope you sleep well. I think I'm gonna go to bed myself, to be honest. It's pretty late. 1 a.m. I used to start.